Oh my God! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Thank you! Oh shit! What did she say? I don't even care. What... Y'all set me up.
Touch the sky now. Make a wish, take a chance, make a change.
It is time for more SNSD Girls' Generation. But take me back. We might check out Showgirls Live from the Fantasia Tour in Japan. Now, I did say that next time would be the OT9 Catch Me If You Can. But someone left a comment saying that there was a lot of Soo Young here. Now, I love me some Jessica, so I decided to watch that on my own. Am I a bad person? Perhaps. Not really. But, listen, it's not really that I decided. I just played it because someone also told me it wasn't like the full thing. So I just watched it on my own. So it just sucks that those of you that are waiting for the next video, because I know last time I did say next video would be that. But, I don't think anyone's gonna be upset with another SNSD live performance. And this one is called Showgirls. As with most of these that are like, that y'all suggest for songs that I haven't heard on the TV. Oh, not on the TV? I wish. That I haven't like reacted to. I've never heard. Showgirls is no different. With a title like Showgirls, I'm concerned for my well-being. I am concerned, but I'm also very fucking excited to get to it. So let's check out Girls' Generation's Showgirls. Showgirls, Girls Generation. Oh, hello. I feel like the jacket's coming off. I feel like the jacket's. Oh, shit. Cult rack, I swear. Why was that? That. I can hear that on repeat. Like, I think I might. Hold on. I was wondering, who said thank you, Tiffany? And then it cuts to her. And that was just so pleasant. I don't even know what the fuck she said. How dare she sound like that, bro? She just cracked my voice. How dare she sound so satisfying to listen to? The audacity. We haven't even gotten to the performance, yo. What did y'all get me into? What y'all set me up. I love you. You setting me up. Oh, she says to me to go. I didn't hear that shit. That I've been like, get the fuck out of here. Am I the only one that replays this like endlessly? Am I weird? Oh my God! Thank you! Oh shit! What did she say? I don't even care. Y'all set me up. Dude, her voice is so pleasant. Y'all set me up for success! Oh, they sound so good. Oh. Oh, I was gonna get some water! Let me drink! God. I'm struggling. Y'all set me up here. Thank you. But y'all set me up. I was not prepared. I should be, but I wasn't. Hold on. Let me just get the sip before I go back in, because I'm not gonna be able to. Let me make sure I put the cap on that, because we already know Sohyun has destroyed one sweater. There's water, but you know. The nerve. Dude, the way the song picks up pace, dude. Song is like, it's so exciting. This is the best kind of setup, bro. Set me up again. She was a Sohyun. She was literally just talking in Japanese. I was about to fucking disintegrate, dude. The nerve. Then the song itself, it's just so exciting. At least live. Actually, to be honest, I'm not sure if I like listen to Showgirls a lot. But I'd watch this performance time and time again, because with the crowd and everything, it's just so exciting. I say that, and then I find myself listening to songs that I probably thought I'd never listen to as often. That was good. I don't know. Like I said, I ended up listening to the... I hit myself in the mouth, but listen, so did they. I did check out the Catch Me If You Can video, so I'm kind of going with suggestions. I went with this one because it was one that's been... obviously getting suggested for a long time, and someone said that there was a lot of Sohyun in it. And I did say, yo, that's listen, I'll check out anything that y'all want me to check out for the live stage. But if I'm gonna get attacked by someone, feel free to bring that shit to the top of the suggestions, bro. I love it. I love these moments. It feels so good. They all attacked, but that was literally, she literally just spoke to me, dog. She spoke to me, bro, and I felt it in my soul. Even though you're money. Don't